Welcome to Church on the Way. We're really pleased that you could join us today. We trust you're going to enjoy the message and may you be encouraged through the Word of God today. If you really like this channel, please subscribe and enjoy what God has got for us. God bless you. Morning, everyone. I greet you in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, and we continue to go forward in our Lord. But I really want to encourage you today with a scripture from Acts chapter 2, verse 17 onwards. Can I just read it to you? In the last days, God said, I will pour out my spirit on all people. Your sons and your daughters will prophesy. Your young men will see visions, and your old men will dream dreams. Even on my servants, both men and women, I will pour out my spirit in those days, and they will prophesy. And I want to just say, I really believe one of the great evidences of the last days, which I do believe we're in, is God pouring out his spirit. But I believe we need to partner with him and work together with us. And that partnership is to be surrendered to him and to be available to pray. And we need to be praying that scripture from Joel. And I want to encourage you is, will you be praying for the church? Will you be praying for yourself, and will you be praying for the church, Church on the Way, and church worldwide, that the church will be filled again with the Holy Spirit and be led by the Spirit of God? So I want you to be earnestly turning to God and asking him to fill you again with his Holy Spirit. It says that in Ephesians that we need to be continue to be filled with the Spirit of God and be led by the Spirit of God. So will you pray and will you believe that God wants to continue to fill us, that there be an evidence of the inward Christ and the power of God flowing through us. Thank you, everyone. Continue to pray and believe. God bless you all.